Hi, Secretary Kody Kinsley here. I want to wish everybody a happy Women's History Month. This month is an important time for us to recognize the contributions of all women. From trailblazers in science and medicine, politics and the arts, and to caregivers. I think about people like my mom, take care of people around them, paid and unpaid. To also bringers of hope and healing that have been so important, especially as we've been combating the COVID-19 pandemic. And I think further back to history, to the major progress that we've made, the 19th Amendment, ratified over 100 years ago, the Voting Rights Act of 1965, guaranteeing the right for many Black women to vote, and bringing us to the more present day, the 2020 election, where we saw our first woman vice president elected. These are amazing moments in history. And I am moved and grateful, but I'm also moved and grateful because every day at our department, we have women who step up and lead and make a difference in public service to North Carolina. So thank all of you, and happy Women's History Month.